Alright, you're good. Ooh, lights. Alright, fans, coming up next, it is Grave Prowler in Max D, but this time the red version of it. Score to beat now is a 29 from Philippe in the Cheese Machine. Let's see if either Max D or Captain's Curse can beat that. Oh my, wow! I don't think that was planned. I don't think he meant to do that, but all right. That's one way to start off the run. Okay, starting things off with a flip. Wow. All right, nice air, very smooth landing. He is now eligible for a score, getting some donuts here. Minute and 20 seconds left in regulation time for Max D. Oh, doing a nose wheelie. This is 2016, dude. I'm pretty sure you're freaking that. That won't count, unfortunately. That won't deduct anything. So a minute and, down to a minute now. Getting the wild factors in a little bit, especially with that freaking front flip, though. 50 seconds left. Uh-oh. Oh, boy. Going up for the backflip. Corkscrewing it. Oh, no. Couldn't get the landing. Whew, okay. Wow, what a run. That was pretty good, though. You left 35 seconds left on the clock. Scores are coming in for Max D. Score to beat is a 29. Max D, though, I consider that a somersault. But that somersault he did, that one actually, if you filled in the clock, he would have taken the lead by that. But it'll be a 25 for Max D. That'll place him in third place. All right. One more freestyle run remaining.